From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the silver market, and you can see silver is showing signs of noisy trading between 1720-ish to about 1850 and 19. I do like the idea of buying dips, and even if we were to break down below 17, I think 16 is an opportunity to be buyers as well. If we break 19, then we go looking towards 20. 20 leads to a melt-up like we had seen previously. All things being equal, I like the idea of finding value on these dips more than anything else.